no room in the inn for the Savior. Sadly, they turned him away. Send him on out to the stable. Let him be born with the sheep and the hay. No room for Jesus. No room in our worship for Jesus. Forsaking his will for a stage. Content to just go through the motions. Get through the list and we'll call it a day. There's no room for Jesus. No room for Jesus.
But I have decided I'm making room. I'm making room. Here in my
first thing I'll do every morning, the last thing I'll do every night, is build you a throne with my worship. I live for communion no matter the price, 'cause there's room for Jesus.
Yeah.
Always room for Jesus.
Jesus never.